Final moments. Balls loose by Tadabas. Finds it in the crease with 7 seconds left. 5 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, 1. Zeros on the clock, and that's it. For the first time in school history, Loyola has won the men's lacrosse national championship. It's the first ever Division I title in any sport at any time for Loyola. Finally, the wait is over. The Greyhounds have reached greatness in